To answer this question, we will use the law of sines. The first thing we have to do is to find the measure of angle